What is up, people? Welcome back to Everest Gaming, and tonight we are going to continue where we left off last time, which was that we discovered that someone is chasing Nero, and now we are going to play as Nero and let's see what the story holds for us. Playing V was kind of fun, but yeah, bashing enemy with swords,
well,
is
she ain't dead.
What we like,
got a
right?
Pretty smoking body though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
So we are going to fight this guy, which we thought was too much for him. Okay. He's huge ass man, he's too big. I don't know what's the point. Okay, that's how we reach his blood clot. Oh, I ruined it. Oh, good we got off from his back. Down, my boy.
Where do you think you're going?
Okay, he's taking very less damage. I don't know why. Just get him down.
Yeah.
Get down, my boy.
Down there.
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
That was a big ass cockroach.
This thing's a root too. What's going on?
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
So I guess that is it for this mission, guys, and we'll see you in the next mission, which is the mission 7. Till then, see ya.